He may try and run for this. Maybe not exactly what they had in mind, but that scramble good for six and a first down.
How many times do we hear that third down may be the most important down in football, and there's no better example than what we just saw right there. Forced a scramble, knows where the first down marker is, dives for it, and gets it. What a big-time play, putting his body on the line.
Trying for the tight end, Ertz, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Ryan Shazier, and a big turnover.